Candy Bear. Hi, baby. Oh, you're such a sweet baby angel. Yes.
We're going over there to where the rain clouds are. Because it always rains, apparently. Taking the ferry to the other side. They could have built us a bridge. It's not that far. Hot water beach. Lip flop. Even though it's raining again. Ugh. Where's the hot water? We're gonna go dig a hole, make our own jacuzzi at Hot Water Beach. Trying to beat the waves. Before the tide comes in, we have to dig a hole so we can get our jacuzzi on. Sam shoveling our hole.
I give up.
It's raining. This is how you eat a meat pie.
Yeah, is anyone with
me? I'm not sure.
Poor Sam. It's pouring right now in Narnia. Going to Cathedral Cove, and this trail is fucking beautiful.
Yeah, this is the coast.
So beautiful. And Cathedral Cove. Ooh, I like this, like, lone rock. Can't see anything because fucking umbrella, because it's fucking raining, but hey, pretty. Sup, cows? Definitely in farm town. Never heard this many cows before in my life. Say hi, Sam.
Hi.
All right, everyone, this is Stingray Bay. It's like a little piece of paradise. Even in the rain, it's just fantastic.
These are two different ones. And there's bigger versions of the fruit. There's smaller ones too. They're very prolific. They fruit about a foot deep in April, May. Because of identity and travellers and people come to New Zealand more and more. And
something that we're not we like this place a lot because garlic butter fries, so we're back again. There's Sam.
Rendezvous court.
Panda.